Pro Street Stock, a main feature event at Rolling Thunder 2019 here at Thunderbird Raceway. I sure do miss that black and white number 3 of Chops. Oh no! Bad start. Chuck the Gutsmith getting pitched into the wall on the start of the race. Green Flag Flying, we are Pro Street Stock Feature Racing. Weinreich getting a great start, but you can hear those gears just a spinning. Four wide down the backstretch, three wide and three and four. Caution, Flag Flying. Namie DeLong, Mizaki Smith. Green flag in the air, we're back at it. Ball Namie on the bottom side. Where it's slick, Weinreich up top, trying to get the bite in that number 20. Three wide once again with DeLong, Weber, and Mizaki. These boys are showing you what's up. They were making a 3 and 4 wide all the way around the racetrack. Three wide and a one. Weber, DeLong, Namie, Smith up top. DeLong trying the crossover move, moving into third place. Weber fighting back on the high side. Caleb Mizaki trying to run down your leader, Chad Weinreich.